usually the impromptu dance, is for the public. But last night, it was for 22-year-old Brandon Delano. Delano's younger sister, Gabriella, organized the surprise flash mob outside his University of Kansas hospital window. Brandon is battling aplastic anemia, meaning his bone marrow does not make enough new blood cells. Brandon has just finished his last round of chemotherapy, and he was surprised to see so many people out to support.
We are Brandon's army, and you know, we're fighting with them, so we're never going to be alone.